Millions of people have been displaced due to the biggest Atlantic hurricane in recent history.